And what I see in this generation, brothers and sisters, is people wanting to let go of Jesus the high priest. And they don't understand that what they're taking and putting in that place is poison. And it will impact your life. If I could just encourage you to hold on to Jesus today, I've done my job. Can I hear an amen?